we're back. Deroider, Mr. I will stream early tomorrow. But better if the... Let's see here. Let's get this going here. I want to have the fan on, but... Well, that was loud. I don't know why that was so loud. That was loud, though. And now, I didn't have the controller on when I started the game, so I bet that...
超次元ゲーム, Neptune, Reverse 2.
Bet that won't work. Big surprise. Oh yeah, shit. One second. I know, you guys can see. There we go. Come on.
超次元 game Neptune Reverse 2.
I can't see. I know. I turned it on. Let's go and continue. Feels good, man. What do you mean? What feels good? Droid, remember you said something I should do yesterday? I forgot what it was.
どこに行くんですか?
You don't have beat better TTV? Yeah, I do. I have better TTV. What about it?
待ちきれないよ。早く決めてよ。
What about it?
どこに行くの?
Get the spider thing and build. Oh yeah, yeah, weaken enemies. Menu voices. A plan that adds voices to the menu. What does that mean? Should I build this droider? What are you saying? Oh. Oh, okay. When you write that, it's supposed to add like an emoji. Okay. But I have better TTV. But here's the thing though, I don't have the better TTV emojis activated. The reason for that is because I hate the gorilla ones. They look fucking terrible. So I like the robot ones better. Alright, there. So what does it do? That's one thing. Anyways. Okay, it does that. Okay, but dude, where the hell is the weakened enemies on? Oh, there it is. So yeah, I need the spider webs. Where do I get the spider webs? Let's see.
私が決めてもいいかな。
Oh, here we are, I'm Spider.
頑張ろうね。
I'm just assuming we get him from them then. Well, okay, that was figure change we go in the menu. Alright, that's cool, that's cool. Do I need to kill spiders in order to get spider webs, or can I pick it up randomly like this?
Sagari nasai!いたずらに命を散らすこともないでしょ。
ね、それでもまだ戦うつもりですか。誰にしようかな。ワクワク。
LOL。LOL。That's awesome。That's fucking awesome。Besides beyond that。Fucking。
これはなんですね。
That's funny。There we go, spider webs. I did it. Sword, kill these people. These mushroom people. God damn it. Alright.Cool, so let's build
さあ、元気に頑張るですよ。
Music, please. I feel that this music I have, the music volume I have on right now is pretty comfortable. Because the music up here in the menu is so much louder than it's in the dungeons. That's something I wish they would change, but they probably never will. Oh yeah, plans. Right. Cool, now I have that. Does it do-
Oh! Yome bakkari no party da!
Well, we can't hear the dungeon music, yeah. Is weakened enemies on now? It is.So it's always weakened enemies now. Alright, I'll just hire
it then.
Now you can hear a bit, right? A bit silently in the background. So we need to go here to...To get, still, we need to get that item for that girl whose name I forgot. The girl in the suit. In the fucking place. In Lost Station, right. So, by the way. Okay, isn't it? That's seriously like the most childish thing ever, right? That's so fucking cute. I like the way she runs though, she runs like they do in Naruto. With the hands behind like that. She's running like Sonic. Okay, she's running like Sonic.Wait, is this girl running like Sonic or is K running like Sonic?
Go!
I didn't say.
あれだね、おじさんが言ってたモンスターは。はい、早く倒して結晶のこと教えてもらいましょう。
Red is learning like Sonic. Alright. Yeah, I'm sure the sword will take care of him.
Dare ni shio kana? Kanja san wa doko desu
ka? Yarare tai no dare? Kakugo nasai.
Watashi no ban desu ne.
I mean, like, even if I have this sword, I am gonna have to grind, simply because, you know, I have to level up the... I mean, like, even if I have a good sword, I mean, I need to be able to stay alive on the battlefield, so... There's still that. This game has the worst grinding. But this monster will be Look how little damage that was then compared to Neptunia. It's unfair. But hey. You don't play this just by running past all enemies and doing only main stuff. Yeah, this ain't one of those games where you can do that. And why cheat with weakened enemies on? Didn't you say I was gonna get weakened enemies? Here's the thing, Droider. I can legitimately say to you, I ain't playing this game to get a challenge. I play this game because I think these characters are cute. I play it mainly because the characters and dialogue. I mean, the story really ain't that interesting either. I play it mainly for the characters and dialogue. I think they are fun. Just fortify enemies, and I think you can cheat. LOL. Now I remember. That guard wanted us to kill this beast in order to tell us where that thing was. Right. Well, I allow you to cheat if you do the conquest ending. That's the best part of the whole game. Yeah, but I bet the conquest ending is the hardest shit, so... Dude. Boom! Executed the mouse. I imagine Uni stomping down on the whole mouse body, shoving a rifle down to the neck and be like Heil Hitler and be like, boom, just pulling it off and be like, yeah, you're dead now. It's easiest alternative endings. Well, without spoiling, what do you need to do? Is it any way of trying to say what I need to do without spoiling? Only get all CPU characters and get Planet Neptune shares over 55%. And yeah, but I bet getting all CPU characters will be hard, and the shares. Dude, like, what was that gunshot we heard? It's not hard. Just a bit grindy only. Yeah, I bet it's a bit grindy.
まあいいわ。コンパも気が済んだでしょ。行くわよ。 ネズミさん。 かわいい。 の?
Okay, so we have a mouse character now. That's awesome. So we are now gonna go back there.
Archie-san! Monster defeated!
おじさん? 私はまだ 20代で!
Well...
おじさんには興味ないからどっちでもいいの! 情報情報!
Nobody cares besides boys are really gross. Come on, out with the info already. Yep. Yep.
Ah! 私が決勝を見たのは セプテントリゾートという場所だ
The truth Yeah Yeah, we're pretty gross
おそらくそこに住むテコンキャットが落としたものだと思う
セプテントリゾートですね ありがとうございます
Septent Resort. Okay. Yeah, and as I said, like this is gonna look exactly as Rebeat Resort. So awesome.
さあ、張り切っていきましょう。
And to change the items in a dungeon, yeah. Treatment of cats in these games have been getting worse. Like I don't know. I'm not in a super big read mood today, but I'm gonna do it. But I'm not gonna sound too enthusiastic about it. I'm practicing my singing. I'm sorry. I really don't have much time to talk. Here, let me give you this plan instead. Go buy new weapons and get new quests. Do I accept quests from Lost Station or Neptune though? That's what I don't get. Where should I accept quests from? Buy new weapons. Expired liquor, that woman accessed it in the previous game. Oh, you get the same quest on the basilica. Alright, I guess we'll buy this. Expired the group. Why not?
さあ、張り切っていきましょう。 なかなかいいじゃない。 ニャオですか?
Two bracelets?
皆さんは大丈夫ですか? この私に任せれば大丈夫よ。いい選択だね。どうですか? どうかしら?
Dude, I'd give money in order to get the same kind of codes that that it has. Like, I don't know if you agree with me, Droider, but I think the coat, the comp has, is so fucking awesome looking. What do you think? This trench coat. I'm a fan of the trench coat look. You know, cool trench coat looks. I'm a fan of that. I like it. I'd give money to get that kind of trench coat. It's cool. I don't like it. Oh. Well, I do. And what I think is more important than what you think, so obviously it's better. I like Blank's fur coat. Yeah, sure, her coat is cool too, but the reason I don't prefer that over this one is because... first of all, this one is longer, and I kind of like the fur that's part down there, and... I don't know, the fact that it's longer, and it looks bigger. It looks bigger overall, more like space and roomy, and I like that more. Where to head out again, or? I actually want to find out right now. Oh, the charms? I don't know, I tried to search to find her trench coat there was any, but I don't know, I didn't find any too. You've got the charms. Are these the charms or? The ornaments, or...? You didn't write that. You said I forgot charms. Technique charms or something. By the way, I'm having the same issue I had yesterday with the stream, by the way. My stream is freezing. Buy tech patch for everyone. All right.
Megami 候補生ですけど、ゲーム業界のために頑張ります。これだね。似合うですか？どうかしら。じゃーん。
Not freezing for me. Well, that's good. That's good. It's just that I'm having that issue.
あたしのよ。
All right, I guess we're ready to head to the
dungeon.
Oh yeah, no way. You want to meet the specific quest? I can report some.Now, I remember you saying, don't accept the... Accept new ones. Yeah, these ones said new, both of them. Should I accept only the new ones and not the repeatable ones? Well, no, the new ones are repeatable, but... What do you say? Should I accept just the new ones, even if they're repeatable? Yeah, that's probably what I should do. All that has RE. Okay. Every new cut is RE. I'll return that one. Alright.
Save
again. There we go. So, I guess we'll grind a little bit.
We
have to do it at one point or another, so might as well. Droid, I sound like a fat piece of shit, don't I? That's cute. By the way, when there are like four enemies in one pack, use Iffy's to attack the one that is in the middle. Like in this example, just do it like... Oh, Demonic Infernum?
Makaisho, Goen!
That dragon she has around her, I like it. Did that dragon talk earlier, or... I don't remember. Because it's moving, obviously. Small lollies like that like to have long, slinky things wrapped around them. You know how it is with that age. This is a toy, I think. Why do they look like Pac-Man ghosts? NYC Playboy. Hi man, welcome back. Are you back on the mainland now? Or... what? About spoilers. References. Back home in America. What? Is that not good? I'm just judging out of the face you make. You think it's boring at home or something? Damn it, I hate this tease. When they do it like just so
sweet.
I want to play Splatoon, but I don't have a Wii U. fish just decided to jump in here? Okay. Oh well. I didn't expect that. Damn it, I hate when the stream freezes for me. I can't tell you why. Please don't cheat the event with the DLC sword. I'm probably gonna die if I don't do that. If you really don't want me to do that, kill a dolphin. Is this a dolphin? Yeah, this is a dragon dolphin apparently. If you don't want me to do the event, I can try it without, but I will probably die. I love you, DLC Sword. You're making this easy for me. For little me. You're actually dying, I just noticed. So, Kompa, heal. Good to be on the good one's side. Of course she attacks. Why not HDD heals and buffs? Because I'm lazy. Seriously, like... I am lazy. That's simply the fucking answer. I go in there, I spam a button, I spam that attack, and she's like, it's so simplistic. Seriously, I don't understand how I do it. It feels like I have marijuana in my blood system constantly. I mean, I don't, but but I seriously have that feeling, like, if I were to be high, because I just feel like sitting here laughing right now, and my blood veins are just... They feel funny, like, you know, like, and my brain just feels like it's on another planet right now, you know? This is not Call of Duty. I know. Oof. You should really consider playing some Winnie the Pooh something of pities. Oh my god. Nah, but like, I don't like easy games. That's not the issue here. I mean, like, I played Dark Souls. If I liked easy games, I wouldn't play through Dark Souls 2 on New Game Plus 7 while being in the Champions Covenant. That's pretty much like... That's super hard. I mean, that's ridiculously hard. I wouldn't do that. But I don't know. I've already said that the gameplay in this game really doesn't interest me. I've already said that. That shouldn't be a surprise. I guess that's simply the reason why that the gameplay in this game is interesting. Not the story either. I mean, the story ain't really its strong point. But as I said, my favorite part in this game is just the conversations. It's because the characters and dialogue. I keep coming back to this game even though I don't really see the point why I'm doing it. I mean, like, there is obviously something I'm liking in it. It must be because I'm coming back to it, but it feels like just because it is fun characters and dialogue, to me, when I say that to myself, it feels like that shouldn't be reason enough for me to come back and play it. But I do, so there must obviously be some charm in it, you know? But, for example, Deroider, you, I think the difference between you and me is a lot that... Now, of course, this is something I know, but... I think it's harder to please me than it is to please you. I have higher standards, and that can be both good and bad. Good because when I find a game, I really like it, you know? Because I'm picky. And the other things, I mean, like a game, I can just, like, I play it a bit, but then, you know, it just doesn't stick as much. I mean, like, I see you with a Hyperdimension game, you like 100% the shits and do all the endings and everything. I wouldn't drive myself to doing that in this game, it doesn't feel worth it. Why are you running in circles for 10 minutes? I'm grinding. Oh, he went into rage, did he? I think so. Right? I don't know. Seriously, some would consider this cute, I consider it retarded. This run. I think it looks retarded. At least the conquest ending is worth it. Tell me, again, try to tell me without spoiling here, but what is it that's so much worth it? Oh, you could be killing the dolphin for one level per kill. Well, let's do that then. What I'm looking at is, what I'm asking is not really what it contains, but like, is there a lot of, there's a lot of dialogues, and it's like, a lot of pleasing scenes or something happening, I'm guessing. That pleases you, saying, it makes you say, yeah, this ending was fun and worth it, you know? Spawn again, dolphin.
Megami-sama, zen yome ni suru zo!
It was so sad, ending. It was so worth it. Oh, really?
Doko ni ikun dakke?
Tsuyo sou da kara tte.
It hurts to watch the dialogues. Damn. Well, Droid, if you really want me to get the conquest ending, you'll have to guide me a bit. Because I'm... Yeah, you're gonna have to lead me a little bit. But wait, getting all CPUs, won't that be super hard? Didn't you like struggle to get K and shit? What do you mean, CPUs? You mean just... Oh yeah, that's not all characters, what am I saying? CPUs are just all the goddesses, right?
Hey!怪我の治療は任せるです。全然効かないようだ。痛いですよ。誰にしようかな。
Now that I think about it, maybe I should use those headgears and stuff like that. I mean, I'm already cheating using the swords, I might as well get the grips. But I bet you'll get even more angry, Droider. What if I then give a shit? No, it wasn't that.
これだね?
I don't remember what it was.
いい選択だね。
You already cheated so bad. Oh?Infernal Void. Thank you very much for the follow, man. Deeply appreciate it. Really glad you decided to settle down here at all your Twitch settlement that is my personal rabbit hole and our MM army. May Miwa's Rugi Senpai and her side girl, Yuno Arashiko, watch over your stay. Thank you, man. I feel high. I'm not high, but I feel high.Or you won't hit. You think you won't hit shit? Who, Lurker? I guess. Yeah, it says here. We have this person named Ms. Glad1 here. Hi, man. How you doing? I'm completely ignoring the fact that you have the name Miss in your name because.Everyone is a dude on the internet until they introduce themselves. That's the law. Come at me, Lurker. What did you do here?
Ita! きっとあれが効いてたモンスターよ。
あれを倒せばゲームキャラの情報がもらえる。よし、
見つけたわ。さあ、とっとと結晶を落としなさい。
Uni, how you doing? Welcome back, Uni, to our group. Come join us.
うわあ、ネプギオ、ユニちゃん、ユニちゃんも結晶を探しに。
そうだけど、なんであんたが。そうじゃなくて、この間は、いやいや、いきなり謝るのも、大体、急に出てくるから心の準備が。
We need to do this.
よかった。ずっと気になってたの、あんな別れ方しちゃったから。ユニちゃんも、ケイさんに頼まれたんだよね。だったら、私たちと一緒にモンスターを倒して。
Mean cat monsters.
勝手に話進めないでよ。
Let's beat the monsters.
私、あなたに言うことがあって。
Hey, did anyone hear about the Dark Souls 3 leaks today? That seems fucking awesome. Dark Souls 3.
あの、その、ね、一度しか言わないからよく聞いて。
ユニちゃんと一緒なら心強いよ。決勝落とすといいね。
モンスターだ。No monster。
だから勝手に進めるなって。だあ、もういい。あんたには決勝は渡さないわ。
なんでそんな意地悪言うの？まだ私のこと怒
ってる。You bully。
うるさいうるさい。渡さないったら渡さないの。そう決めたの。
そんなのひどいよ。だったら私もユニちゃんにはあげないもん。
Dude, cry in my lap. If you're not gonna cry in my lap, don't cry at all. Seriously, life motto right there, come on. If a girl's gonna cry, just tell her to cry in your lap. And if she doesn't cry in your lap, go fuck off. Don't cry.
何よ、怒ったの？いい度胸じゃない。実力行使でもしてみる。
まったく、敵を前にして何やってんのよ。
すみません、もう少し待ってもらえるですか？
Okay, that's funny. That is funny. That's funny. I admit.
仲間割れしてんのかよあいつら。ひょっとしてまたとねチャンスか。
Mr. Monster, can you please wait? Monster, no! Just Monster, like that, Monster.
今なら女神候補生をまとめてぶっ潰せるぜ。どこかに手頃なモンスターは。いるじゃねえか。
I don't think cats say boom. Why not? Maybe if you hit them in the stomach, they'll say it.
ねえねえ、こいつ何倒しちゃダメなの？
You stomp them in the stomach. You like place them on the ground on their back, and then you just put on your boot, and you like boom, and they go like.
好きにやらせときましょう。いつまでも引っ張られても困るし。
Monsu? Monsu? No.
すみませんね。今、お茶でも入れるですから。
Okay, I gotta say, this is funny.
いけ！思う存分暴れやがれ！そんなわけないでしょ。ネプギア、喧嘩中止。こいつをなんとかするわよ。
ああ、ものすごく暴れてる。今行きます。
な、こら、ちょっと待ちなさいよ。
Never heard Taekwon cats make those noises. Taekwon cats? I didn't talk about Taekwon cats. I talked about normal cats.
余裕余裕、本気で行きます。
OK。 Oh, look at that difficulty.
私の番ね。
They didn't get one shotted.
ほらった。レッドちゃんのターン。
ワクワク、誰にしようかな。
怪我の治療は任せるです。エイです。
で、やられたいの誰？
Oh, they're Taekwon cats now. Okay, I get it. Max damage, new record. Woo. This was the first part where I died. Oh, really? The cat stunned so much. Yeah, you're a scrub, droider. Look at me. I didn't die.
Gee. やっぱ救護しらいじゃうまくいかねえか。仕方ねえ。今日のところは見逃してやるぜ。
さて、無事に決勝は手に入ったわけだけど、疲
少しは頭冷えた？あんたたち。
I didn't use cheats or weaken enemy's plan. Yeah, but you're scrum though.
はい、すみませんでした。
I have such a raging boner right now.
もう大丈夫みたいですね。それじゃ、早くケイさんのところに。
待って。
ユニちゃん？
I can't help it.And this image doesn't help.
私と戦って、ネプギオ。私が勝ったら、結晶は置いていってもらうわ。
まだそんなことを。
Don't you do this?
あんたと、一対一で戦いたいの、ネプギオ。
わかった。いいよ。ティアちゃんまで、何言ってるです？
いいねいいね、一対一の真剣勝負、頑張れ私の嫁。
My wife goddess。
ありがとう。本気で来なさいよ。手加減なんてしたら本気で怒るからね。
言われなくても本気だよ。私はもう絶対負けられないんだから。
いやいやいや、
怖いけどここで逃げて。
Go into fucking HDD mode。
プロセスユニット装着。女神ネプギオン、ここに参上です。
OK, I will kill you now。
攻撃。
LOL。
私が負けるの。
I gotta admit, that's dumb. That's dumb easy。
みんなもゲーム業界も、
Leal。
私が守ってみせます。
Hey, at least the zombie will be happy because he wants me to get through this game as fast as possible, so I will start playing Tiara.
Level up!
やったぜぞ！
Level up! 私の道！
負けた。
やっぱり、今の私じゃ。
Tiara clapped slowly.
私の勝ちだよ。
ふん。わざと負けてあげたのよ。譲ってあげるのは今回だけなんだから。
Okay, just for the record, anyone watching this YouTube video, if there's anyone watching this YouTube video right now, dude, seriously, just quit watching this playthrough if you think I'm playing this for a challenge, because I'm not. If you're just interested in, like, the story and the characters, dialogues, and shit like that, and blah blah blah, and maybe my personality, maybe you think I'm funny, fuck if I know.keep watching.
あれでよかったですか、ティアちゃん。
わかりません。でも、ユニちゃん。
ネプギアは強い。一人でも、私より。仲間にも囲まれてる。
Oh, good cry.
それに比べて、私は。
You have a sexy body, that's what you have. And cute clothes.
付き合ってあげるわ。好きな場所を選びなさい。
I hate, like, it doesn't...
私が決めてもいいかな?
It doesn't matter if it's in a video game or if it's in real life. When cute girls or just sexy girls always be like, oh, look at me, like, poor little me, it's so, like, everyone should be so sad because of all this. Blah, 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 blah. I just hate it because I'd be like, dude, bitch, shut the fuck up. Like, you can have anyone. How come I had 10% chairs for Planet Neptune a little while ago before I entered that dungeon, but now Lost Station has 16%? Was that because I accepted the things over at Lost Station, or I don't fucking know.
ねえねえ、どこに行くの？
おー、ドロイド、you must be so happy。
どこに行くのかな？
So odd。
や、無事材料を揃えてくれたようだね。お疲れ様。
Yes。
相変わらずこっちの行動は全部お見通しってわけね。
What do you mean big what?
ケイさん、ゲームキャラの居場所を教えてください。だいぶ時間かかっちゃったし、早くしないと。
They transferred shares. Okay.
すでにだいぶかかってしまったなら、もう少しくらい遅れても影響はないだろ。さて、それでは先に業界墓場での出来事をお伺いしようか。
あ、わかりました。
そう、ノワールは無事か。よかった。
そんなに心配してたんなら、もう少し協力的でもよかったんじゃないの？
あなた方が独自に女神救出を進めてるように、こちらにもいろいろと考えがあってね。そのためには持ってきていただいた材料が必要不可欠だったんだよ。さて、次はこちらの番だね。約束通り、ゲームキャラの情報をお教えしよう。
居場所はこの紙に書いてある。
ありがとうございます。これでようやく。
ただ、素直にあなた方の要求が飲んでもらえるとは思わない方がいい。
それってどういう意味？
行けばわかるさ。ま、うまく交渉が進むことを祈っているよ。
柄にもないこと。
She said gotta.Droider, say something funny. Okay, so we got Septent Resort and Planet. No. Miss Manual. I'm all out of tips. Oh my god, that was so useful. Yep, something funny.
どこに行くのかな。
Droider, why don't you play Dark Souls? You don't like Dark Souls? Why don't you like Dark Souls? I like Dark Souls though. Dark Souls is fun. I like Dark Souls. But,
待ちきれないよ。
I just don't.
決めてよ。
Dark Souls, the Dark Souls game, especially Dark Souls 2, not too much Dark Souls 1, but Dark Souls 2 is really the first game I've considered myself a, like a professional in or like extremely good. That's really the first game I considered myself really good in during my glory days.
決めてもいいかな。どこに行くのかな。
Oh my god!
みんなが一緒なら心強いかも。ここに行くんだね。
But why don't you do it, Droider? Tell me why. What is it you don't like about the game?
私に任しとけば大丈夫。
私の番ですね。
私の番ね。
レッドちゃんのターン。
パンジョさんはどこですか。
私に任せなさい。そこね。
任せてください。覚悟してください。
誰にしようかな。ケイ、怪我の治療は任せるです。注射器はいかがですか。
レッドちゃんのターン。
私に任せなさい。一戦。
怪我の治療は任せるです。
任せてください。
I've gotten too much into it.
これでもプラネティオリの南候補。
この調子。
私の道はデザインの死なのだ。
エイ
トウ
エイ
エイ。
Like, it, I know this is gonna sound funny, Droider, but it feels like you're hanging over my shoulder looking at everything I'm doing in this game. Even though you're not in my room, but it feels like I have you on my shoulder constantly. Like, when you're helpful and stuff and telling me things, that's great.
But
I at the same time feel like every time I do something I know you will dislike, I need to excuse myself. Mr. or Miss Mascot, come out, wherever you are.
情報通りならこの近くのはずよ。今さら嘘の情報を渡すとも思えないし。
もう。
は、見つけました。あれ、プラネティウヌにあったのと同じです。いた！あなたがラステーションのゲームキャラですか？
The only pressure I feel from you is because I want to have as smooth and easy route through this game as possible. Like, I want to use weakened enemies, I want to use all the buff cheating DLC items, I want to use all the buff DLC swords and make everything as easy as possible for me. But then I feel like, I know that every step of the way you'll be like, why you do this? This is the exact same spot where they kill the cats. And the mascot is here. I know, right? Lazy much? I am lazy when it comes to this game. Again, I don't consider myself that lazy. I am lazy when it comes to most games, but I guess it depends on how much I get into a game. And I mean, Dark Souls games, like, oh, those games are so good. I love Dark Souls. Oh, Dark Souls, you're so fucking good.
今度のゲームキャラさんは起きてるんですね。
それだけプラネティウヌに比べてラステーションのシェアが低下してるってことかもしれないわね。
あの、お願いします。私と一緒に来てください。
唐突だな。わけもわからないまま同行などできるはずもない。
女神たちが教会墓場に捕まってるんです。助けるために力を貸してほしいんです。
そうか、うすうすと気づいてはいたが、やはり女神はよその地に囚われているのか。ならばなおのこと、お前たちと一緒に行くわけにはいかない。
Why?
どうして？
私の使命は女神の身に何かが起きたとき、
Like, fuck this texting. She said, oh, doshite? That just means, oh, why? Or something. But the text says, oh, lame. Why? So they just literally throw in a completely false word for no fucking reason. I don't like that. Just keep it to what the fuck they're saying.
私が一時でもここを離れるということは、その間この土地を守る者が完全にいなくなることを意味する。それはできない。古の女神と交わした約束でもあるからな。
それじゃあ女神が捕まったままでいいっていうの？
私の使命はあくまで女神の代理。
By the way, my
女神を助けることではない。
My right foot?Close to the back of my right foot on the inner side. It close to the ankle, or what the fuck's it called? I got I've been wearing winter shoes when it's like super warm outside. So I've gotten like heat burns or something. What the fuck? Whatever you call it in English. The like.Too warm in my shoes, so it like itches and shit like that. It's really annoying. Translation is just so bad, I know. I mean, like, why can't they just write the fucking equivalent English word what they're saying in their Japanese language? Is it that hard? because the people translate, they obviously knew exactly what they were saying, but they just don't give a fuck. Use English for- No, I'm not gonna do that. I swear to God, if I look up Rule 34 images of this game, I swear to God, I will find porn where Kompa and this mouse is having sex with each other. I don't even have to go in there, I just promise. Google Rule 34, Hyperdimension, Neptunia, Rebirth 2, Sister Generation. You will find a porn pic of this mouse fucking Kompa, like, in the ass or in the vagina, like, with a huge fucking cock or something, I swear. I can just see it. The English dub was painful to listen to. Yes. I did already. You already searched it up and looked? Yeah, you found that, didn't you? His dick was inside her pussy. Yeah.
Chotto, ima daijina hanashi shiten no yo. Jama shinai de moraeru?
I love porn sites like Rule 34. They just don't give a fuck. They just make a porn out of anything. Just do it. I love it. I love that motto.
Nani,てるっちゅ。この世にコンパちゃんより大事なことなんて。ああ、そこにいるのはもしかしてゲームキャラ?ネズミさん、ゲームキャラさんをご存知なんですか?
なんというこんな一日っちゅ。コンパちゃんとゲームキャラが同時に見つかるなんて。そうだ、コンパちゃん。一緒にあいつをやっつけるっちゅ。え?やっつけるって?何を言ってるです?ネズミ、あんたまさか。ゲームキャラをやっつければご褒美がもらえるっちゅ。コンパちゃんも特別待遇でマジコンヌに入れるっちゅよ。
What? ASIC, but we don't want that.
This Nezumi-san, the enemy's leader? No! If I defeat this person, the game industry will...
Kill the mouse. Stomp him.
That's right. Another step, Majikonno's monster to get closer.
Seriously, if I lived in this game industry world, I would probably start, if I lived in one of the cities, I would probably start up my own, like, underground organization to then eventually perform a coup d'etat on the heads of the... of the government and on the CPUs and shit, because seriously, they are so unresponsible and can't take care of this fucking world. I swear to God, like the CPUs and the country leaders in this game, they are the most unresponsible pieces of shits that I've ever seen. Like they don't know how to take care of a world for shit. Why are they given responsibility when they don't know how to do shit? This is the reason why there are so few female leaders, I believe, in the world too. Not because of oppression. It is like that in some countries. You know, stomp his dick, you know. But I often feel like women often lack that kind of brute force kind of mentality that men often has. Men often. We go strong, and we go unforgiving, and we go hard on anyone who doesn't go by our rules. And that's why that's a trait I think is good in a leader. You can't be nice and only think about that. You have to be nice, just nice to everyone, because that doesn't work. And it's being proven right now. Like that's how Sweden is trying to do it, and it obviously is not working. This is a game, not real life. Well, I don't give a shit. I can compare.
だからコンパちゃんも今のうちに。
やめてください。
コンパちゃん？
私は女神さんたちを助けるために旅をしてるです。ネズミさん、あなたは私の敵です。
ガーン、敵。
ダンダンダ
ン。嫌いってことっちゅか？
大嫌いです。世界をこんなにしたマジコンヌなんて大嫌いです。
大嫌い？しかも2回言われた。
Oh, that voice actor's really living into it.
Abare dashita yo.
Mo dame chu. Koi ni abureta ijou, shigoto ni ikiru shika nai chu. Majikonnu no tame ni zeiin matomete shinu chu.
I'm gonna fight the mouse.
Yappari kou naru no ne.ネプギア、説得は後回し。先にこいつを何とかするわよ。
Yeah, let's do it.
うわあ、いつの間に敵が来てたんですか？
Just put the English voice and listen to that little piece of shit. I dare you. Yeah, but I bet I can't do it now, can I? I mean, it's probably gonna be too late.
あんた集中すると本当周りが見えなくなるのね。ほら、来るわよ。
チュー！
この私が直々に相手をしてあげるわ。
I bet I can't turn it on now, can I? Alright, it works. Here I come! Oh my god, it already, I can hear it a little bit.
You
didn't. Yeah, I did. Fuck's sake.
Leave it to me. Here I go. Here I go.
I need to calm myself.
All right, let's hear the mouse.
Believes in me, so I won't lose.
Dude, seriously, this is the problem with English voice actor. They pick people that really don't know how to sound like young girls.We hear the voice actors, they sound like they're like 25 to 30, and they really aren't trying to even put on a cute voice, it sounds. This is what's so problematic, seriously. There are examples of voice acting done good. Like, Lucky Star, for example, that has a good English voice dub. Those English those English voice actors...They knew that they needed to sound like cute little moe girls, and they nailed it, in my opinion. Yeah, that's just an example. I mean, there's other ones too, but they rarely nail it. Yeah, Nepgear sounds like an adult, I know, right? And freeze.
I feel stronger now.
Hear it.
I lose the game of love. I fail at my job. This is the worst day of my life.
I actually think this the mouse sounds kind of funny in English. I don't mind the mouse actually.
So, that was one of the evils plaguing game industry?
Yeah, and now that stupid rat knows exactly where you are.
So it would seem.Perhaps it would be wise of me to go into hiding for the time being.
No.
If that's what you're planning, why not come along with us? We can keep you safe and hidden.
Oh.
I have already said such a request cannot be granted.
Heesh! You're really stubborn! The whole world's like this now, but only your nation matters?
Oh my god! Red is terrible! Droid, are you hearing that?Holy shit! Red is supposed to even sound younger than the other girls, and even though through that, They put, like, the oldest sounding voice actor on red. What the fuck is wrong with this? Oh my god, you can just tell that they don't give a shit. They really don't give a flying fuck about English voice acting. Holy fucking shit, who even pays these people? If I were the game director, if I had to choose about this voice acting from the English part, or just say fuck English voice acting overall, we'll just keep the only Japanese only, I'd go with only Japanese only, because I say that the voice acting here is a disgrace. If I get voice actors who really cares this little to make good voice acting, I'd say I'd rather not have any at all. She sounds like 40, I know! Fuck!
With no CPUs and nobody left to believe in them, game industry will be completely under our control.
I kind of like the mouse, because it's just a woman like,
no, then we will take over game industry.
It's like, it's kind of like the female equivalent of Beavis and Butthead, you know?
So, no matter how hard one tries, some things simply cannot be protected alone. CPU candidate.
Yes? Have you decided to join us?
I cannot abandon this nation. I cannot break the pact made with the true goddess.
Woman voicing a male mouse. Wait, was the mouse a male? I actually didn't pay attention to what gender the mouse was. Yeah, I guess the mouse really was male. So yeah, woman voicing a male mouse. I know, yeah.
Then there's nothing else we can say to convince you?
What I can do is offer my power, while my physical self remains here. Accept a portion of my power.
Huh? Goodness!
She came a little.
Though I can offer little, I ask that you help the CPUs and all of game industry.
Seriously, is it that hard to try to find some teenage girls, even Western teenage girls? No, you know why? Because in the West here, we really don't have a lot of voice acting. Like, when it comes to people that get into professional voice acting, that's usually people that are, at least by the age of 20, they are. But in Japan, they can start early as early teenage when they do it.
Thank you so very much! We'll make sure to save everyone!
Seriously, we in the West need to make more younger voice acting programs, because it's needed. Even my dad makes cute voices. I know. I think if I sat for a week and really tried to make the cuter girl voice, I think even I could pull it off better. I mean, oh my god. Oh, here's no voice acting, I guess. I'll read this. We couldn't get the CPU candidates to help us, huh? Well, we do. It really is a shame. It'd have been so sick if I had two cute CPU wifeys. Nee. No point in sitting around. Moping. Let's head to the Basilicom and give a report. This has English dubs, but only 20% of the dialogues are not even voiced. Turn the Japanese on. Yeah. I can turn it on right now. I didn't know that. I actually thought that I needed to wait until gameplay part. Is this part of voice acting? Ah, fuck! We didn't get to hear. I would have wanted to know if that was voice acted in Japanese. Do you remember, maybe, Droid? Too bad that was the last dialogue. I didn't know you could turn on mid like that through the dialogues. I didn't know that. Dang it. Missed it. Yep. It was, alright. Well. Fucking laziness, man.
待ちきれないよ。早く決めてよ。皆さんは大丈夫ですか？どこに行くのかな？
Just gonna call down on the internal phone here. Gonna tell mom maybe start making all food soon.
そうね。どこに行くの？いろんなところがあるですね。私が決めてもいいかな？どこに行くのかな？行きたい場所はどこですか？どこに行くんですか？待ちきれないよ。早く決めてよ。
She's gonna, I'm gonna have like some kebab. Kebab and some bread. But she'll start making that after she's done eating, so maybe in like 30 minutes it'll be done. Then I'll eat, and then I'm. Then when I go eat, I'll wrap up this as part 4, and then I'm thinking I'll continue afterwards. I mean. Alright, we save, right? I don't.Have I needed to go here at all? To this mid-company area? Droider, talk to me.
Yeah, お疲れ様。驚いたよ。まさかあの頑固者の協力を取り付けるなんて。
Wow, this fucking room. They copy-paste the same fucking room from Neptune, like, Plan Neptune to Lost Station. That's fucking lazy. You can't, like, copy-paste the same room.Need to go there. Okay, I see.
一応報告に来てあげてるんだから、先に言うのはやめてくれないかしらね。
私たち、次はルウィンに行かないといけないんですけど、その前にもう一度ユニちゃんに会えませんか？
ユニなら、あなた方が来た時、慌てて机の下に隠れたけれど。
あ、
こら！なんでバラすのよ！
A stool pigeon.
Yuni-chan, よかった。もう一度会えて。
Neptunia.
Yuni-chan,
dude, can you guys eat each other out already? I would love to see that.
お姉ちゃんたちを助けに。
But Twitch wouldn't like to see that because Twitch are homosexuals and they don't like to see. The Twitch staff are homosexuals and they don't like to see.Little girls having fun times with each other. I mean, that's the only explanation, that's the only really explanation I can, your conclusion I can draw, you know? You need to go that way, I don't
know. Dame! Now, Dame!
Sokka. Ima no atashi ja tsuiteta tokoro de.
They're either homosexuals or the whole Twitch staff is lit. Is probably ruled by social justice warriors, and that I think is actually a higher chance. So they're probably homosexuals, they're probably just social justice warriors who can't handle anything sexual for shit, because in the West we consider anything sexual bad. But there are kids on Twitch too, kids can't see that. Yeah, exactly. And here's the thing, I consider that so dumb.I've always said this to them. Why can't kids see sexual things? Will it really hurt them to see sexual things? I think it's retarded. Why do we hide any sexual things from kids? They get introduced to it early these times anyway. Why? Why? I swear to God, it is dumb. Yeah, it's like, why do we hide it? Why? Why?Why? Oh, they're not ready to see it? Why are they not ready to see it? They can't see a woman and a man having sex? Oh, shit. Oh my god. That 9-year-old there, he saw a woman and a man having sex. Oh my god. He saw that girl eating that other girl's vagina. Jesus Christ, I think he's scarred for life. Every kid watches sexual things, I know. Every kid has watched porn. Yeah. Jesus. It just irritates me so much. We are behaving like kids. Like, no, not me personally, because I don't agree to it, but people that has that mentality, they are the kids. What's the big deal? I know, right?
別に喧嘩してるから仲間にならないんじゃ。それに今日で最後ってわけでもないでしょ。
また会ってくれるの？
それは、まあそのうち気が向いたら考えてあげなくもないっていうか。
There was a quote by John Lennon. I actually don't remember the exact quote. I actually really like that John Lennon quote. Hold on. Yeah. Here. I just found it actually. John Lennon, we live in a world where we have to hide to make love, while violence is practiced in broad daylight. There. That quote, I really like it. I really agree. We live in a world where we have to hide to make love, while violence is practiced in broad daylight. I'd sex that quote. I know, right? Yeah, but you want to know what I think is funny? The first time I saw that quote, I think I saw it like on a YouTube video or something. And you know what the first response of the person responding to that person was? John Lennon took drugs. He was a fucking meth head or something, he said. Like, he was a pod head or something, he said. Like, he was commenting that he took drugs. And therefore, apparently, his quote was invalid and no one should listen to it. That was the first fucking response we got. And that made me just say, like, that just made me think, wow. Wow, okay. Okay, so someone takes drugs, that means that person is not someone you can listen to at all. He has nothing smart to say. He's someone we should give up on, right? Ugh.
Anata wa taishita hito da ne. Yuni no sonna kao ga ogameru hi ga kuru nante. Omotte mo inakatta yo.
Niya niya shinagara miten janai wa yo!
Kiya-chan, anmari wakare o oshinderu jikan mo nai desu yo. そろそろ出発しないと。
必要だったとはいえ、長い時間拘束して申し訳なかったね。
だから似合わないっての。
もっとも、ルーイーの女神候補生、いや、候補生たちにはユニ以上に手を焼くかもしれないけどね。
ユニ is so dominant. Yeah, but she fails at it though.
候補生たち
Plural? Yo, we're going to Lowy, you geese! Hey, Droid, we're going to Lowy hype. Too bad. Blank ain't there. By the way, do I have to give a shit about Stella's dungeons at all, Droider? Is that, like, necessary to give a shit about? 40 years already.How quickly time flies. Blah. Wait, there's another vent here. Slayer. Fix Stella's bullshit. She doesn't give you anything useful. Give up on me giving up.Hey! That's a Naruto quote! Give up on me giving up. That's a Naruto quote. The ticket to my future. It always is always blank. Yeah, I think they were quoting Naruto there. Give up on me giving up. That's kind of like, it's come from a scene where, like, there's, like, this bad guy who's like, you should just give up, kid. And it was actually not... I don't think it was Naruto that said it. Or maybe it was. I don't know if it was Kakashi or if it was Obito or something. Anyway, I think it was either Kakashi, Obito, or Naruto himself. I forgot. But the bad guys is just give up, and then Naruto, Kakashi, or Obito, I don't remember who, says give up, dot dot dot, and then you know, then he hits back from. He was kind of hidden, so he like. On me giving up. I don't know. If you ain't going for 100%, fuck it. She gives you plans for getting 100%. Oh, I see. It's not what I can or can't be. It's not what can or cannot. Can't be done. It's whether you'll do it or not.
この世界のどこかにあらゆる悪を滅ぼす呪われた剣があるって話、聞いたことあるかい？
Is it Excalibur?
ないですけど、悪を滅ぼすのに呪われてるんですか？
そうらしいね。
それってどんな呪いなんでしょう？
Seriously, naming a sword if you ever get an opportunity to name your sword, naming it Excalibur is the most cliché-ish sword name ever. But I love it. Oh, it's the Gearburn. Oh.
さあ、そこまでは。僕も風の噂で聞いただけだしね。
でも、もし本当にそんな剣があったら。
But don't we have that?
ただの噂だって言ってるでしょ。信じるだけ時間の無駄よ。
I'd name my swordfish. I get it, swordfish. That's pretty clever, actually.This is my swordfish. That's pretty clever. You have the anime version of the Gearburn. Oh. My skill is to steal enemy weapons. I'm not a thief, so it's not a problem. But you're stealing them.Oh my god, you got the joke? Yeah. Yeah, high five. High five.
Atashi ga kimete mo ii kana?
But the real question is, are you thinking about Swordfish the fish or Swordfish the movie? That's the real question.
Matsukire nai yo.元気に頑張るですよ。
It's not high five, it's clap.
そうね。
Oh.
ルビーに到着。 あたしが一番。
Holy shit, Loey has changed. It looks like Candyland. High five. All right.
でも、綺麗な街。
It's Candyland!
ルイは一年中雪に覆われてるですからね。上着を買っておいた方がいいかもです。
Some warm undies? What? Like fur panties or something?
時間があったらね。まずは情報収集から始めないと。
そうですね。やっぱりギルドからですか?
Dude, here in Sweden, I basically don't give a shit. I usually just wear a thicker jacket during the winter, that's all. Like, I don't give a shit about gloves or hats or anything like that, bah. I just wear a winter jacket, that's all. I don't need anything more than that. I'm such a warm fucking person anyway.
Yeah, 今回は
And I sweat like a motherfucker when I wear that jacket.
他の人は悪いわけ聞かないし、多分大丈夫だと思うわ。
教会に行くにはこの道をまっすぐ行って。
Hey Droid, you played Resident Evil, like Resident Evil 4, you know Leon? He has that beige jacket. That's basically what my jacket looks like. I have one of those. It looks super badass. I'll be like, yo, this is Leon's jacket. I never use hat. Yeah. Hey, do you ever use like hairspray or hair wax, Droider? Because I don't. I used to do that when I was little, but I didn't. I don't like it. I never really liked it. I think it's just annoying to have in your hair, and I just prefer to keep my hair short, really short. The length I have on my hair in the picture you can see on the offline screen, or if you just scroll down, I have the picture down there in the description too. I about that length, shorts are really short, and no gel or anything. No, never that. Just short. I never use hat. Leon boys, no you. What do you mean? What's wrong with Leon's jacket? That jacket is awesome looking.
ねえねえ、向こうの方がなんか騒がしいよ。行ってみようよ。
寄り道してる時間なんてないって。
ん？あれ？
あー。Oh my god.
はーい、みんな寄っといで。楽しい楽しい犯罪組織、マジェコンヌだよ。
No, some wax shit. Oh, it was the wax you were talking about. Okay. Yeah, wax is annoying. The jacket is cool. Yeah.
マジコンヌに入信すれば、どんなゲームもタダで遊べちゃう。好きなだけゲームし放題だよ。
Wow, what an argument. Join our evil organization and we'll give you as much games as you want. Well, it is game industry after all, so I guess it kind of works as a currency. My favorite character hype! Wait, are you saying this underling? That you said his name is Linda? Is that your favorite character, Haipu, or Leon?
なんでビラ配りなんて惨めな真似しなきゃなんねんだろうな。
Oh, boo-hoo.
それもこれも、あいつらが邪魔ばっかし腐ってくれたから。
あいつらって、私たちのことですか？
そうそう、てめえみたいなトロそうなボケ女とクソチビガキンチョと生意気高びと混ぜた嫁女。
Oh my god, those were awesome insults actually. Yeah, the dumb blonde chick, the transforming baby, the snob, and the wifey musclehead. Oh my god, that was awesome. I like that.
あら。これでも礼儀正しい方だと思ってるんだけど。
I know, right? Snob. You're right if, I usually act in normal conversations when at school and stuff, I usually act kind of mature and with manners and stuff like that. I act differently in real life than I do on the stream. But, yeah.I'd say many people would consider me snobby. But I usually am pretty quiet, so I guess they don't have too much to go on. Because I usually don't think it's worth talking to the people in school. They're just annoying.
クソチビ。そんなにちっちゃいかな?
Transforming baby. Do I really look that little?
そんなこと言うなら、嫁にしてあげないんだから。
Because you're not on my hit that list. Oh my god, that's awesome.
What? てめえら、こんなとこまで追ってきやがったのか？
あんたを追ってきたわけじゃないけど、その布教活動はちょっと見過ごせないわね。
Why?
また悪いことしてるんだね。今日こそはコテンパンに懲らしめてあげるんだから。
くそ、さすがに分が悪いか。おい、そこの崖。
え？
ロム？
動くんじゃねえ。てめえは人質だ。手出せるなら出してみな。
Where the kid gets it. Wow, we're having a fucking hostage situation here. Dude, it would be awesome if she'd be like, dude, I'll cut this kid's throat. Like, I would seriously love it if they went, like, completely fucking hardcore here. And, like, you could choose, like, attack or stay back. So if you choose attack, she slits Rom's throat. The next picture, you see Rom laying on the ground, bleeding out of her throat, and be like, you know? You know, I don't know, that just that image just makes me want to laugh so much. Punish me instead, Red. Yeah, I know, right? My body is ready. I know! How cliche. That would fucking kick ass. Yeah, I know, right? But we can't have nice things like that. I know, it's sad.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, she has such a cute voice!
Tyke.
Such an adorable tyke. Seriously, what's a tyke? I mean, like, I'm guessing it's gonna be like a little thing or something. Let's just see. Tyke. Tyke. No, that was like a Danish. Tyke. Urban Dictionary. That can always help. Tyke. Let's see. Tyke. A derogatory term used to describe a young upstart, male or female, can be applied to younger family members or cocky business acquaintances. Alright. It's time for a little grill, I think. No, not quite, but... like a little thing, like just as I thought there.
Rom-chan? Rom-chan? Moo, doko ni itta no yo? Koko de mattete tte itta no ni.
Seriously, these girls, Rom and Ram, like, I'm sure I'm not the only one here, they are literally dressed up as little dolls. Like, that really looks like 2-year-old doll shit, you know? I find it quite interesting. That's why I find it always quite interesting seeing them fight. Lowy Global Expo. An expo? I'm a mushroom hired to care for our runaway prone princess. Without her around, work... princess. Yeah. Without her around, work is easy. I hope she stays kidnapped. Wow. Howdy, I'm Jimmy. Wearing costumes is my jam. Don't call me an otaku. You more look like a Ku Klux Klan member, but whatever. My name is Dengeki Glass. I release a mag twice a month. I don't know, I thought about period blood over there, but I don't know. A mag? It's pretty sweet, and it even has some comedy in there. Hope you all enjoy it. I'll enjoy your mag. Hey, Kimitsunana here. Let's get singing. Any younger brothers out there? Better than their older brother? What about me is better than my older brother? What about me is better than my older brother? I don't fucking know. Evil Mama! ASIC is needed for the kids. They can't play games for free and have extra money in my pocket. And I... oh ho 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 ho. Nobody gives a flying fuck about the thing that these say here. Yep. Mario! Found the mushroom. Munch. Mamma mia! Here we go again. Mama. Wow, Mario just got high on mushrooms.
Wow.
Mr. Akai. No pirating. Only evil kid and an evil mama have something nice to say. Nepgear. It's really cold here in Lowy. I should have worn wool undies. Wow. Dude, I really don't think wool panties will do much, Nepgear. Seriously, Nepgear, I live in Sweden here and Droid will live in Finland. Like, it's cold in both dark places and like, dude. Nepgear, it's no good to do that. Well, like, as long as you're sexy looking. I dreamt of a horrifying evil demon king. In the dream, all the maids got raped, and myself included. We're turned into brick blocks. Cum dumps, that is. Brick blocks is a sign for cum dumps. Such a horrific dream. This is good. Wearing costume makes me happy, happy, happy. It's like I'm someone else. I can pretend to be whoever I want. I agree with you, Jimmy. That's why I want a cosplay, but I'm fat, so I will look bad. Let's get our cosplay on, boys. I was about to say sigh, but like, you know. Then I tried to save it and failed. The princess was abducted again? I thought it said what? Yeah, I thought it said what a whore, but I bet you can't pretend to be like me, Jimmy. Yeah. Adio. Let's eat mushrooms. Dude, Mario wanna get high, man. Just eat whatever you find. That's what makes such succulent shrooms. Wow, like he's the real fucking deal here, man. Mr. Akai, darkness, game industry, Grab Monster. I'm the famous Grab Monster. I'm not a bad monster. People and monsters are both my friends. Spelunker. I'm a courageous spelunker. I'm in search of the most dangerous dungeons around. I need to be careful where I walk in dungeons. Even a slight misstep could spell my doom. Blogger. I try to update every day. It is a bit of a chore, but I'll do my best. Dude, I hate people that goes around calling themselves like, I'm a blogger. Like, well, and yes, it is like only women doing that. Like, very rarely dudes do that in terms of like it's mostly girls. I hate girls that goes around saying, like, I'm a blogger. I just feel like saying to them, wow, you're a person that writes about their fucking shitty life no one gives a fucking shit about every day on a fucking website. And you probably only get one or two readers a day that you probably invited to read it. Wow, what a blogger you are. They're almost talking about it like it's a profession. You know, I hate those types of people. After all, there is so much happening in game industry. Misu. What's with the morals of everyone in game industry? Wait. I'm part of game industry too. I'm like everyone else. Ouch, the realization. Wow, a realist over here. Evil kid. Okay, here we got it. I have such small allowance. Having a device that plays games for free is awesome. Okay, evil mama. Again. Pirating is needed for the future of our children. It will force the kids to become resourceful adults. That's the trend these days.
前にね、面白い伝承を読んだことがあるの。
Chirper。
遥か昔に犯罪神を倒すために一振りの剣が作られたってお話なんだけど。
犯罪神を 倒すための剣？そんなものがあるんですか？
ええ、でもね、私も気になっていろいろ調べたんだけど、実際にその剣が使われたって伝承は残ってないのよ。
使われてない？なんででしょう？
さあ、そこまでは。でもいろいろ考えてみると面白いと思わない？仮にその剣が実在したとして、なぜ使われなかったのか。よほどの使えない理由が、犯罪心を倒せたとしても割に合わない何かがあったのか、とかね。
確かにちょっと面白いかもしれないですね。
剣の伝承が嘘で最初から実在してなかったってだけじゃないの？
それはそうかもしれないけど、うん、夢がない人ね。
Come on, don't, like, just because, okay, so as fast as there's a realist in a group that actually says, like, wow, don't believe stupid bullshit when there's no truth, then they call them a party pooper just because you're a stupid idiot who fall for just rumors. Oh, damn. By the way, there's a CPU, Cal Uranus. If you do the trending. What the fuck is that? I don't... What's that? Anyway, I'm just gonna call down again and see if my mom started making the food yet. One sec. Give me the microphone.
いろんなところがあるですね。
ねえねえ、どこに行くの？
どこに行くの？
行くんですか？ねえねえ、どこに行くの？
そうね。そうね。
いろんなところがあるですね。
ねえねえ、どこに行くの？
Damn it! The fucking lazy shit hadn't started yet.Well, she started now.
この私に任せれば大丈夫よ。
Droider! What's a CPU Cal Uranus? What the fuck is that? New FC Chairman. Nep FC Chairman. Neo. Chalk! I've been told by the club's vice chairman that my hairy legs look gross in thigh highs. Why? It's just my expression, of love for the lovely Nep.Is this a girl or a dude? What do you think? Oh, there's a CPU called Uranus if you're trending. Oh, I can't type today. Oh, okay, I got it. Why am I so misunderstood? NepFC Chairman.Nep is so cute. Living without her is really hard in my dick. Will Nep agree to become my little sister? Shiva Tokchi is my best pupil. He's probably the only one fit to carry my name. He can be naughty, though. Satoshi. I need to get stronger.Use the spine if you want to be stronger too. Do your best. Glasses, girl. Take the glasses off and instantly become cute! I thought that was true once. Reality is harsh. And veteran creator. It's that awesome, dude. Headache. I'm making a game. Too many things to think about. It hurts. Wow. such knowledge much while. Slayer. In order to collect as many arcane as I can. Arcana? I will need a different power. Steam community! Nope. It said that the article didn't exist and had been maybe been taken away. I tried pressing it twice now. Don't work. All the information is so good. Yeah, droid, I don't know, it didn't work for me. I only need a different power. I don't need this. Take it. Newbie hunter. Who wants to exchange cards? Ah, nobody is looking at me. Veteran hunter. Manners exist in all these worlds. Manners? Manners are needed to live with others. Stealing all the item drops is not very good manners. I know, right? Fucking ninjas. Snake hater. Looking at a box makes me want to hide inside it. Nothing beats this feeling. Keeper. I find a found false wall in storage unit 10. Who in the world made that? It makes it hard to organize all my crates. Save ROM. Hey, a new dungeon actually. This looks kinda cool. Reskinning enemies. Oh, it's not even a reskin, it's just simply copy paste. I'll just do the story moment and not grind right now, simply because the food is probably done soon, so I just wanna get the story shit on this one here. Oh, switch to public. You could be pushing items. There was a document that mentioned a battle between an ancient CPU and the deity of Sin. I believe she was known as Uranus. Sorry. I recall that name as well. She was a CPU from the past that resided over planet Neptune, correct? So we're just joking around by the fact that her name is Uranus, nothing else, or what? Dude, Rom, that's good. Oh, that sounds good. That's Uranus.
その子を話しなさい。そうすれば今回は見逃してあげるわ。バカ言うな。大事な人質を手放せるかよ。それともてめえら人質を無視して手出すつもりじゃねえだろうな。それは。どうするつもりだったの？
Hi, I'm Rom. I cry a lot. Oh, she does that? Because that's awesome.
何も考えず追いかけてきちゃったですね。
If it's cute crying, then I love it. If it's annoying crying, then I hate it, of course. If it's depressing crying, that works too.
Shigoi!
Tasukete!
Baka!
Baka!
Baka da na! Hontou ni nani mo kangae nashi ka yo! Tashi ka, 1 piki kurai motte kite ta hazu. Yoshi! Hora, dete koi!てめえらの相手はそいつだ。いいか、絶対手出すんじゃねえぞ。
oh right, double boss fight. I hope that sword will carry you. I hope so too.
これってかなりピンチですよね。
そうね。我ながら自分のバカさ加減に呆れるわ。
手は出せないですし、一度逃げるしかないですか。
Miss Hostage.
ダメだよ、逃げちゃったら人質の嫁が助けられないよ。
いいざまだぜ。今日という今日こそてめえらの最後。
ロムちゃんを返せ
ー。
ラ
ム空から声。
It's kind of weird how they displayed their names even before they got introduced. It's like
ロムちゃん大丈夫だった。
ロムちゃん
All the wife candidates.
ロムちゃんを誘拐するなんて絶対許せない。しかもこんなに泣かせて。ロムちゃんも変身して、こいつコテンパンにしちゃおう。
Let's beat this big jerk all the way to last week. Dude, this underling girl, Linda, say, like,She never realizes when she should give up. Never. Oh, by the way, the little mouse, she's connected to Linda, isn't she? I mean, like, she has the same colors with the heart there on her chest with Linda there, and Linda has that mouse thing over there. Yeah, they're totally connected. They're together. They're a group. Wow, are these girls copy paste faces, just different like hair and eyes?
またしても嫁との運命の出会い来た。
Yes, they are work partners, yeah.
あれがロミーの女神候補生たち。
これで遠慮なく手が出せるわね。さっさとやっつけるわよ。
この戦い、絶対負けられません。
やりやがったな。
Carry me sword.
ほら、
私に任せなさい。
Yeah, she missed.
やりやがったな。
誰にしようかな。せい、
やりやがったな。
パンジュさんはどこですか。
やりやがったな。
レッドちゃんのターン。やっ、込めてください。
Damn, she does some damage after all.
そこね。ほら、たま
やりやがったな。
治療するですよ。本気でいきます。
やりやがったな。まだだ、まだ負ける。
Hello everyone! Mint Games 25, welcome to the stream, dude. How are you doing? Who is your favorite CPU and CPU candidate? Oh gee, I don't fucking know.
レベルアップよ。
私たちってば最強。
Oh, this copy paste. Oh.
最強。
The bestest.
向こうも終わったみたいですね。
Hey, there's no one there, probably. Yep. Yep. It's done, but it's gonna be double boss battle, right?
かっこいいな。さすが私の将来の嫁だね。
うん。誰？
この人たち。
Seriously, I've had a hard on this whole time I've played and I can't get rid of it. For all I try, I just can't get rid of my boner right now. It's so fucking annoying. Minus on Ram. Ram is a bully. Why? Either Ram or Uni.
助けようとしてくれた。
でも助けてくれなかったんでしょ?じゃあただの役立たずね。
今回ばかりは何も言い返せないわね。
いや。
あなたたちがルビーの女神候補生なの?
うん。ルビーが誇る双子の女神。ラムちゃんラムちゃんとは私たちのことよ。
Uni uses a big ass rifle. Yep.
Yeah, she does. いきなり会えるなんて。あのね、私も女神候補生なんだよ。お姉ちゃんじゃなくて、ネプテューヌの妹で。
ネプテューヌ?ってことは、
It's beginner HD form. Yes, I know that already.
プラネテューヌ。
そう、それそれ。あなたはプラネテューヌの女神なんだ。
うん、それでね、お姉ちゃんたちを助けるために私と。
ってことは、私たちの敵ね。
What?
敵。違うよ。なんで敵になっちゃうの？
だって他の国の女神でしょ。きっとルビーのシェアを横取りしに来たんだわ。
そういう女神がいたって本に書いてあった。
And books never lie.
そんなことしないよ。とにかく話を聞いて。
Remember, kids, books never lie. Read Mein Kampf.
問答無用。覚悟。
Wait, we're fighting. Okay, we're fighting them. Okay. Alright, why not? Oh my god, so hard. Lol, they ain't doing damage for shit. Yeah.Why don't I use special attacks more? That was because I was doing stupid shit right now. Ugh. Oh, I can only do it in one?Whatever! I don't give a shit! I wanna go eat! I know I'm playing retarded. Wow, she didn't die? Haha! Dude, fuck off. Yeah. Just do this. Oh, revive Red. Yeah, I should have done that, but it's probably too late now. Yeah, it's too late now. Fuck, I don't give a shit. I don't get it, or she won't get XP. Revive Red! I don't give a shit! I wanna go. Lower CPU count and she unlocked. I wanna go eat, Droider. Shut up. Meanies! Oh, I hate kids that are like that. They're like assholes 1 second. And it's like, as fast as you throw one word back at them, then you're the bad guy. And like, all adults be like, yeah, why are you so mean against the kid? Fuck you! means next time in Japanese, I bet. Unfollowed by. No, you don't.
てもらえなかったですね。
確かにあれはラスティーションより厄介そうだわ。
Oh, thank you. I want to go eat food. I'm hungry as a motherfucker. Alright, everyone, this wraps up part 4 of the Hyperdimension Neptunia Rebirth 2 Sister Generation playthrough. Look, Red is just one level below. It's fine. And look, she's 44 XP from level up, so shut up. It's pretty much fine. This wraps up part 4 of the playthrough, and I am going to do it. I think I'm going to continue after I've eaten, so don't worry. But bye, everyone, for the moment. And I'll see you in part 5. See ya.